All right, that one's a weird one. She's a...
Hey, honey. Figured I'd jump in on this one since my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. So, even though the target's a nettle call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
Security's gonna be tight around such a high-profile body, so I'd keep my head down if I were you. I'll touch base with Murph. You just send me a pic of the body when you find it. I downloaded this fancy face-matching app that should tell us if it's really her. What'd I tell you? There's her chopper coming in now. she'll love that. Just don't let her get into your head. She's a master manipulator.
This isn't over, you know.
Excuse me, I'm trying to work. Ugh. I cannot wait to see the headlines. Mrs. Grace Whitney, tennis death baloney. The Daily Globe should hire me.